Hey guys, it's Good Stuff, and today I'm going to be doing the Merry Bookmas tag. So if you don't know what this book tag is, it's a BookTube tag made by Christy Liu, I believe, and her link will be in the description. She made this up a couple days ago or something, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna do it. So I thought it'd be a quick video that after you watch, you could go back to like your family stuff, because I know that tomorrow, if I post this on Friday, that tomorrow it's going to be Christmas Eve. So yeah, family time. By the way, do you guys like my hair? It's kind of like pulled back into those little things. Okay, I have a problem because I actually don't own that many books, and so all the books that I was like gonna talk about are like in this. They're in the book tree. So we're just gonna talk about it, and I'm not gonna be able to hold up a book necessarily. The first question was, or I guess it was a task. It was like, build a book mystery, and that's what I did. It's a little short, and I didn't know what to put at the top, but I did put Narnia at the top, because luckily it was the smallest book to put on the tree thing, and it's also a Christian book, so I was like, Jesus and like Christmas, you know? It just worked out perfectly. There's only three more questions, so I was like, yes. So the next question is, what books do you recommend to, I guess, you guys? So I definitely recommend the After series or the Lunar Chronicles series, because those are my favorite series, and I feel like I talk about those a lot, probably more in real life than with you guys, because you guys probably didn't know that at all. But in real life, I talk about those all the time. This is from the After series right here. This is the same author as the Lunar Chronicles series. They're good books for if you maybe don't like reading. It got me into reading. Like both of those series got me hooked on reading. So I've been like reading a lot this year. Oh my God, I'm a nerd. Next is on my book wish list. And luckily I brought this thing. Oh my goodness. This can be a whole nother video, but it's a Mickey little binder thing, and so I use this as my reading log. I know in elementary school that we had to do it, but now like it's just so organized and I want to see what I've read. So on this part, this is from all this year, this is my reading log. Basically, I currently am reading Heartless. I read one page, and then I'm reading Miss Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children. Still don't know how to say that last name, but I've been reading that since September 20th. And then on the other side, and this is where we get to the wish list, is all the books I want to read. One of the big ones I want to read is Eleanor and Park, because I just think it's going to be so cute. And I got the collector's edition, so it has all the fan art in it. Yeah! I have to read, like I said, the After series. And just the other one on my wish list is her other, like, spin-off series from the After series. So, like, this series is never ending, so you'll just love it. It's nothing more and nothing less. I don't know which order it goes in. I believe that's it. And it's like a spin-off series. Next is, what book do I find comfort and joy? Now, I could have said the books that I love, my favorite series, but I was like, I don't know if it's like relaxing, like from like comfort and joy. I'm like, it gives me joy, but like just a relaxing book. And I actually have the physical copy right here. It's the only one that's not already in this Christmas tree. This and Me Before You, which is right here. Both of these books, like, they're just like simple and relaxing. And this one's a teen book. The other one's like a more of an adult book. But like this one is just so good because it relates to my life. And it's just one of those like life books where you just kind of go through her little problems. Like there's not like a plot. It's one of those books that like when you finish it, you're like, but their life isn't over, you know, because it's just like so calming and just like never ending. It's so simple and so cute. That's it for this video. Don't know why I'm doing peace signs, but if you enjoyed this video and if you enjoyed this Christmas tree, give it a like, leave a comment below. what you want for Christmas. If you're not already a cootie, be sure to subscribe to be a part of the Coot Clan. And we'll see you guys in next Friday's video. Bye!